This is a really pretty song by the Allman Brothers called Melissa. It's written by some guy named Guga Fabro. Guga Fabro. Okay, anyway, the song's pretty. About the guy's name. But anyway, here's the chords. A little different. So we got E, F sharp minor, we know that. It's either the three across on two, or you can do a bar, an E minor bar at two. So it'd be 2-4-4-2-2-2. Now the G sharp minor, you can either play three across at four, G, B, E at four, or you can do the E minor bar at four. Okay, A we know, B minor we know. Okay, C sharp minor, take your B minor, whatever you do at B minor, slide it up two. Don't play the D string, but you've got G at six, B at five, E at four. Or if you want to do a full bar on that, you can do 4-6-6-5-4. Don't play the E, but you're playing A at 4, D at 6, G at 6, B at 5, and E at 4. Or just play your top three strings, 6-5-4. That's your C sharp minor. B, you can play either E2, B4, G4. Okay, just play those top three. Or if you want to take your A chord, if you can play your A with one finger this way and bar it at two, that's a B right there. And I think that's the song. It's a really pretty one, so that's it. And if you want to jam in it, it's E major pentatonic. Just a real nice song to play with. So, take it away, Greg. Let's play this thing out.
Thank you.
That's a great jam song. We might have to put that in the band. It's a pretty good one. Okay, Sweet Melissa.